Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikibits video about Jay-Z. Sean Corey Carter, born December 4, 1969, known professionally as Jay-Z, is an American rapper and businessman. He is one of the best-selling musicians of all time, having sold more than 100 million records, and has received 21 Grammy Awards for his music. MTV ranked him the greatest MC of all time in 2006. Rolling Stone ranked three of his albums, Reasonable Doubt, 1996, The Blueprint, 2001, and The Black Album, 2003, among the 500 greatest albums of all time. In 2017, Forbes estimated his net worth at $810 million, making him the second richest hip-hop artist in the U.S. as an artist. Jay-Z holds the record for most number one albums by a solo artist on the U.S. Billboard 200 with 14. He has also had four number ones on the Billboard Hot 100. In 2009, he was ranked the 10th most successful artist of the 2000s by Billboard, as well as the 5th top solo male artist, and 4th top rapper behind Eminem, Nelly, and 50 Cent. He was also ranked the 88th greatest artist of all time by Rolling Stone. Jay-Z owns the New York 4040 Club Sports Bar, and is the co-creator of the clothing line Rockawear. He is the former president of Def Jam Recordings, co-founder of Rockefeller Records, and the founder of the entertainment company Rock Nation. He also founded the sports agency Rock Nation Sports, and is a certified NBA and MLB sports agent. Jay-Z married singer Beyoncé in 2008. As a couple, they have an estimated combined net worth of $1.2 billion. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Jay-Z. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikibits.